After I met Cody, I think that's when everything hit me, because I'm like, oh my God, I've lived by myself all this time and now I'm living with a man slash my husband. I'm like, oh my God, what about if I need a fart or poo? Like, what if I fart in my sleep? What if I snore? Like, there's all these like stupid things that go on in your head. So yeah, that was my main concern. I didn't want to fart in my sleep.